Perfect. I think I need to change my intro. I'm gonna leave this in the video too. But I need to change my intro. Because I don't like it. No intro this video. I think I should move it. Yeah, I'm gonna move it a little bit. Wow. Nice and loud. Oh, this controller is gonna go. Thinking maybe instead of saying, "Hey everyone, welcome back to the old times," I should say something else. I just don't know what. So I'm not gonna say anything. Just gonna go. They're like, "Hi everyone. Today we're gonna play." Play somebody random. I don't know what world I played. I just want to get first place. very still. Not me. I feel like I did this. Nope. I'm already third. I don't need anything else to make me fall behind. But yeah, this dude has the worst hit. That's why I fell over. Well, I guess this is gonna be one of the worst videos of all time. Oh man. Yeah, I was procrastinating so much. I was like, I need to record. But like, I just wasn't feeling it. I'm just so, I'm not tired, I'm just bored. So like, when I record, sometimes it's fun, and then other times, like, I'm just kind of doing it, so I don't really feel the, like, excitement that I normally do. I think I bumped into the finish line. Otherwise, I would win past, that's what I'm saying. Sometimes it's fun, but other times it's like I'm just kind of doing it, so my energy is like different in every video because I don't know, it just is, you know. I feel like I did this though, like I'm pretty sure I did this world in my last video, but if this video is really short, then I'm gonna do the next world too. Double win. Come on. Everybody hates tag though, but that's what this is. And you miss the thing. The first time you go through it, you miss it. Where is Puka going? Did you see that? I'm going the wrong way. You're missing everything. This handling is garbage. This is what happens when you put it on random. I'm at first. So if you hit R1 on a bump, you get a little boost. And I use R1 to drift too. I was supposed to do a Nintendo game today, but I just didn't feel like plugging it in, so I was just like, let me just do a PlayStation. I've done a lot of PlayStation and online games in the last week, so I'm thinking I should, do a Nintendo, switch it up. But when I think about it, I'm pretty much almost done with all my Nintendo games. I just have to play them until they're completed, but like, they're almost done still. Like, I have a million PlayStation games, and like, barely any Nintendo games. So it's kind of hard to, switch it up because I have a million PlayStation games on, so I try to switch it up, but I don't think it's working too good. So overall, we are second. Nightmare mode, you have the same enemies because it's always the same four people behind me. Not really behind me, but they're always like either in front of me or they're my enemies, so yeah. Try not to because the soundtracks are like messed up, but I'm gonna do it today, so I do apologize for that. Nothing I can do about that, but yeah. Just try my best. That's all I can do. You guys need to stop bumping into me. Goodness, I don't wanna be behind you. I was gonna go right into that one. There's no way. Can you like move? Do me that favor. So, while I'm like bored, I was thinking of writing a script. Now, I love writing scripts. I think about that all the time, but the problem with me doing that is like, when I write a script, I focus on camera angles a lot. Now that could throw me off because it's it's gonna be like getting script down. I'm seeing a million camera angles in my head, and it's just making me think of that. So like, I need to get the storyline down, and I'm worried about camera angles. Okay, you know what? Yeah, way to talk it over. Into the back of his head. He's gonna make it hit me, watch. I told you, and I took behind me way too close. I already know what's coming. Who's in front of me? Friends. Not that far back. I mean, ahead. Come on. It's right there. Oh, oh my goodness. This is what happens when you focus on everyone else instead of just focusing on winning the race. You gotta get your head in the game. I'm about to eat all of y'all because y'all got on my nails. Come here. That's right. Oh yeah, run. Run into the water. Take the easy way out. Prince is getting away. No, we need to get him. I hope that hits him. It did hit him. I see him on the map. Okay, there we go. Underneath pink. I think he's gonna win. Yeah, look at him go. He got it. There's no way he can lose. Yep, he won. That's okay. What does that leave us overall? Wait, I didn't even see, actually. I was looking at the time on my phone. This video is 20 minutes. You know what? I think I'm gonna leave it at that. Yeah. It's short, but, like, I feel like I should try to stretch this game out. So, although most of my videos have been, like, 30 minutes and above, I think I'm gonna actually end this one off here because I want this game to last long. It's a good game. It only has 5 worlds and this is world 2. So I think that this is gonna be the end of the video. Oh, I did win first. Okay, cool. Oh, let's watch them dance for a little bit. I guess I could stretch it out a little more. Hey, playing his guitar. Hey. Alright, well, is this the end of this video that I record right now in a few minutes? And yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone.